Hey folks, I'm here at the Four Peaks Brewery. It's the back of it. Oh no! Who is this odd person? Oh my god. Here, you get that.
There's a crazy man right there.
Hey Mark, how you doing?
Good.
This is one of my top generals in the Camo Dave News Army. Where's the camo pants?
Well, it's close.
Is that the closest you got?
Yeah, and I wore the boots too, so.
Wow.
I don't want to show you up or anything.
At least you got the white t-shirt. Although I'm not wearing a white t-shirt today.
Wow. You don't want to stain it this time.
Peaks, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, it's, have you been here before, haven't you?
I have not been to this one.
Oh, okay.
She's a big foodie, so she looked at the
vegan menu.
They have stuff.
Do they?
Yeah, okay. She pulled up the menu. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh man.
Nope, they've got stuff.
Oh, we
and no. I'm not vegan. I'm actually vegetarian.
Oh, she's not strictly
science.
Vegan.
That gives me a lot more choices.
So we have the outdoor dining if you want to sit outdoors, or you can sit indoors. It's up to you.
That's okay. That's easy.
Well, this is for caravan. What's her face? What did we get here? This is spinach dip and the spinach. We got some chicken rolls, right, with this green sauce, which is delicious.
Yep.
Now, we both got the same thing, except I got eggs on mine. It's carne, a Denver, adobo, which is like pork.
The Nevada.
And rice and beans, and it's absolutely delicious with a couple of tortillas. And so I got some.
Don't forget the fish.
That, and then of course, the fish and chips, right? And that looks like good sauce, is it?
Yeah. Yes.
But that's a little, you're gonna have to get a box and take that home. Yeah.
Yes.
That'll be dinner for tonight or tomorrow.
We would add beer, but it's too early.
Yeah. Dad, look at this. I'm not getting I can't drink all that, but that's cool. Four Peaks Brewing Company, we got some wow in that one. And what's in this one? Raj. Wow. Woohoo.